don't try to initiate this because it will take time. Okay, so this is something, the virtualization, like it will the virtual networks you can make. Okay, so today as we have some time, so I just wanted to know you what you learned so far. Okay, so what will happen, let's say this is called a switch. Okay, the switch will have a switch is nothing but this is a hardware. Okay, and this hardware, it will have some ports, like you can see 1, 2, 3 till 24 ports. Okay, and this is a Catalyst 2950. Okay, and who made this switch? Cisco. You can see the name, Cisco system. Okay, so this is one of the switch. So generally what happen is on the switch, actually our all end host devices will get connected here. Okay, so let's say these are some machines are here. Okay, similarly some servers are here, printer, as you know, in our network we use the printer, we have IP phones. Okay, we have these phones, then we have some Wi-Fi devices and all. So this all will get connected to switches. Okay, so like this you can see. So okay, so this server I connected to this. Actually this is a virtual, but in the real time you need to do a physical cabling. Okay, but here you can on this tool you can learn like how to connect and which cable we use and all. So yesterday I think Harish sir, he might have teach you about the cabling. I think in your next lab, he's on Saturday, I think he's going to teach you about the cabling, how to make the cablings and all. So so this is some few things I'm just connecting, so just hold on. Okay, so let's long record this one. Okay, so let's say this is your one of the room. Okay, so in the room or in your office there will be multiple rooms and multiple blocks will be there, sections. So all these end host devices, okay, it will get connected. So let me copy. Okay, I'm making it. This is your another room. Here also you have same thing. Okay, multiple of computers, multiple printers, multiple stuffs got connected. Okay, so now let's see, this is this port is generally called a trunk. So you will learn this in your Cisco course. Okay, so this is network actually. Who is this? Okay, so this is actually one of the network. So generally what will happen, so in a organization, if you work in any organization, so there are some services will run. What is the services? Like first thing, what are the user required? The first thing, user requirement is their PC, okay, or their laptop should be work. Okay, then on their laptop their all hardwares, like they have mouse, print, keyboard is there, and they have a web camera, they have this one, all the hardware related stuff should be work, right? Then what they need, internet, right? They need internet to be accessible, right? Then what they need, a printer, right? Their printer, they must able to take a print from there. Then they need IP phones. Okay, in organization the IP phones will be there, not our not the IP phones which we use, the traditional. This is not a traditional phone, this is called an IP phone. So actually these phones will run over the cable. Okay, so there is a separate technology for that's called a voice, this is called a VoIP, voice over IP. So IP phones will be there. Then what is the major requirement? Wi-Fi. In your organization, they need a Wi-Fi, right? So similarly, okay, these are the next, they need shared drives. Okay, what is shared drives? Shared drives is something like, if suppose this organization is making, a construction design or company. Okay, so these users who are sitting on the machine, so what they do, they design a plans, right? Okay, when they design the plan, so they will not store in their local machine, because this is a company, they are working in the company, right? So it will be stored in some server. Okay, and this server will be server is nothing but it will be having a power of 10 computers. Okay, so it will have a big RAM, a big processor, and it can store a lot of data. So like this, this is called a shared drive. So all users should be, if suppose you work here, so everything will be stored here. So tomorrow, so if this person left organization, so his design still will be there. So this is just an example. So can you see how many things are required here? So this all called user requirement. Okay, so I'm talking about general. This okay, with the PC, they also need cables, right? They will have RJ45 things, and they will have first the machine is required, then they require a cable, and cable will connect here, and you know, after this, many things will get connected. Okay, so these are your user requirement. So you know, the position which we are targeting, right? IT support or help desk or desktop support, what these people do actually, whatever the user, if suppose this user is having some problem, okay, so he will say my internet is not working. So this is actually their service they required, so they will call you. So you need to go there and check there, what is their problem. So we, in this course, you will learn like what are the requirement of internet. Okay, so they will have a yellow mark on their machine. So you need to say, okay, you need to see, is the cable is working or not properly. So generally there will be some tool in next LAN tool, I think Harish sir will show you what is the LAN tool. So after crimping this cable, you need to connect this side. So it will show, is this cable is having fault or not. If the cable is fine, you can connect back. Then you can see what is the problem here. Then you can reboot that machine. You can ask the user, reboot the machine. He will reboot and it will come back. Sometime printer will not work. Okay. So if say this user come and say printer is not working. So if printer is not working for this guy, then it will not work for anyone. So first thing, you need to go and check the printer is up and running or not. You need to go and check some test print on the printer, then see, okay, this is fine. So every printer will have an IP address. Every machine will have an IP address. Yesterday, I think in last class, Hari sir has shown you some something related to IP address and MAC address. So, you know, what is this? This all called, every machine in the network, they need two type of addresses. One is a physical address and one is the logical address. So physical address is nothing but a MAC address. MAC address is something. Don't worry about this. This all topic will get covered in your next level courses. But right now, why I'm showing it? So this user are having couple of issues. Like if his Microsoft Office is crap, okay, it's not working. He will say my Outlook is not working. Okay, one more service is very important in the organization. Email service. Okay, just leave about the number. Email service. So he's unable to see in the organization, they will not use Gmail. We use Outlook. Okay, so Outlook is something, there will be multiple options. They can have Outlook as a server or Outlook as a cloud. So in cloud also Outlook will be there. So they will have their separate email address, and they will have separate username, password. So this all things like PC issue, their Outlook is not working, their Skype. Okay, see, in the organization, one more thing, to communicate each other, they will use a Skype, or they will use a TeamViewer, or they will use something called Teams, Microsoft Teams, or they can use what is called Teams. Okay, they can use a Lotus. There is one more, a Lotus. What is called same time. This is the old one, it is not using, but you will, most of the organization, you will see the Skype. Why the Skype is used? Skype used for the communication, like same like a, it is not a social name. Actually, in an organization, we don't use a WhatsApp and all. Okay, so we use for intranet communication, like for if this user want to talk to his boss, so they will not come to desk, so they will talk on Skype. Okay, so they need a Skype, they need emails, they need internet, they need a printer, they need an IP phone, Wi-Fi. So this all called, you know, this all called as services. So you know that the position we call as a IT support engineer. IT support engineer, or a desktop support engineer. Support engineer, or help desk. Okay, or we can say some junior system engineer. Okay, let's not use that. Okay, so this type of position, all the responsibilities, you need to fix these issues. So these all things comes under computer hardware and networking, the course which you completed. So you right now, after completion of this, maybe you can next Saturday, Sunday, your few labs are pending with that. So once you complete that, right, so you are able to target these positions. So these three positions are ready. Okay, like for IT support, so you're eligible to apply for these positions. You no need to wait for further. And you know what, who required for this one yesterday, on Saturday we had I met with 10 people. Actually 14 people, but out of that 10 was having 0 to 10, 2 years experience. Like they passed out from 2018 till 2020. So I met them. So I think you all are present in this in this session. If not, who absent, tell them that we are once you finish this, right, so we are going to make your resumes based on these things. Okay, so based on this thing, so after this you can able to we can start hunting the jobs, like how to hunt the job, how to apply for the monster and all. So that is why I said, guys, that is why computer hardware and application, this thing, so you need to get handy with these all things. Okay, so this is the job role. Okay, now after this in the organization, servers will be there. So servers, Active Directory, you can have email server, Active Directory server, printer server. So lot many servers are there. So what is the server, how the server to maintain? So those things you will learn in the next course. If you learn the next course, then you will be applicable for a system admin position, system administration. So for that position, and after that, once you learn the network course, then you will be eligible for network engineer position. And you learn after that the another course, that you will be eligible for the cloud engineer position. So see, that is why the objective of this we design the course is like, you are with this, it's a combination of multiple technology. So you will be eligible for, if suppose tomorrow some network engineer position came, so you in your CV this thing will be mentioned. You already aware about the Cisco technology, so you will be applicable for that. If the requirement is for the server, then we are already giving you that training. If requirement is for desktop support or something, so you already trained in that. If there is something for cloud, you're already done. So like this, four, five things are there. And the final thing, every job is required English. Without English, no. Sir, main Urdu mein bolun kya? Ma'am, main Urdu mein jawab deta hun. Kya jawab de rahe bol do? कंप्यूटर क्या है बोलते कंप्यूटर के हार्डवेयर एक माउस रहता एक कीबोर्ड रहता एक मॉनिटर रहता सो इंटरनल पार्ट्स क्या है बोले तो एक रैम रहती है रैम को भी उर्दू में याद कर लियो फिर मदरबोर्ड बोलते एक को एक एक दोस्त को पूछा मैं कि अच्छा ठीक है आप उर्दू में बोलना चाह रहे ना तो कैसा करेंगे तो मदरबोर्ड को ट्रांसलेट करना बोलते अम्मा बोर्ड कुछ तो भी बोलना पड़ता बोलते तो दिस इज समथिंग लाइक यू कैनॉट लीव विदाउट इंग्लिश. So that is why we have given a huge weightage for the English and you are having a regular class for the English. So those whoever understand this, so this is a golden opportunity for them. You join, do the courses, continue, follow us. Inshallah, we will make your profile in next 2-3 months. You will be eligible for the jobs. If you don't attend the classes, if you don't take serious, so no problem. No problem. Nothing is losing for us. Okay, no, whoever, at least out of 20, if one person gets selected, he listened to us, then alhamdulillah, we are success. We are not, we have not taken any guarantee of any student. What we have done, this is, we are providing giving you a correct direction. Okay, and this is a free of cost. We are not charging anything. And still, if you don't give a value of that, then no, then think that you have some problem. If someone still don't take a seriousness, then you need to think that you have some problem. Problem in what? The problem in like you are not serious about your career. You don't want to earn. You don't want to get job. You don't want to. आपको नहीं होना है. आपको car नहीं होना है. आपको जो सो अच्छी job नहीं होना है. आपका जो सो status maintain नहीं करना है. बस no. You want to live as you are living. If you want to change your life, then this is the time. Okay. तो इसको जो सो आगे बढ़ के हमको जो सो करना है और दैट्स इट. ये कुछ चीज़ें मेरे को बोलना बताना था. सो बी रेगुलर. कल से जो सो आपके लाइक फ्रॉम टुमारो योर सर्वर क्लासेस विल गेटिंग स्टार्टेड एंड नेक्स्ट कमिंग सैटरडे संडे यू नीड टू विजिट अलखैर. सो एडमिन विल इन्फॉर्म यू अबाउट दैट. सो बी रेगुलर ऑन दैट एंड डोंट वेस्ट दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. ओके. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, sir.
Shahid, can you do one thing? Can you just take a picture and send this in our group? Just take a picture of this one. So, the people, so at least they can see the requirement and they can think about that. Okay, hope you have taken the picture.
Okay, yes, sure, inshallah.
Thank you.
Hello, excuse me, sir. Manan, sir.